are some news flashes. Now, I will ask you a few questions about the news and you will have to answer them. What are the sources from which people get news?
TV, news, radio, internet, newspapers, and on mobiles.
What could be the meaning of a headline? Children, try to answer in full sentence.
A headline means important aspect of any news, heading or title of that news item.
Why is a date given with any news item?
The date is given to inform when the event took place.
How do we get news from other parts of the world so quickly?
We get news from other parts of the world quickly through internet or news agencies.
What is the difference between the news we read in newspapers and the news we see on TV?
Reading of news gives information in words, but on TV news we get visual report of the news.
What makes news?
Any important latest events related to our society, political, religious, or sport and entertainment fields become news.
Why is news important?
The news is important as it gives awareness about latest world.
Do you like to watch the news on TV?
Yes, I like to watch news on TV.
Good answers, children. Now read the following statements and tick with the correct mark against those that are news and put a cross mark against those that are not news. Meera went to school today.
Cross.
Mayank got a birthday gift from his sister.
Cross.
Mayank won first prize in a national swimming competition.
Correct.
Asim found his missing pen.
Cross.
Asim found an 200 old coin.
Correct.
Ambika bumped into her sister in kitchen.
Cross.
Ambika had an accident in the city square and broke her leg.
Correct.
Samir improved his handwriting.
Cross.
Samir won handwriting competition at his school.
Correct.
Radha sings well in her family.
Cross.
Radha participates in national level singing talent competition.
Correct.
Now let's understand meanings of some difficult words. Excavation. Scientific method of digging to search historical evidence. Fossil. Remains of dead animals. Disappear. To become invisible. Detect. Search. Release. Let free. Heartwarming. Very emotional. Wave. Layer. Carnivorous. Animals who eat meat. Not allowed. Prohibited. Hope you enjoyed the lesson. If you watch English news on the TV or read an English newspaper, it will help to improve your vocabulary. If you listen the English news on radio or TV, it will help you to improve your English conversation skills. Thank you.